What's up, everyone? Today we are playing the Star Wars Broadcast. Ooh, R2-D2. Okay, so I wonder what mob that is. Okay, that's cool. But first off, I am going to show the skins. So let us just go to video and... Okay, first off, we have Tatooine Luke Skywalker.
For dinner.
But I was going into Tosche Station to pick up some power
Yeah. Next up, we have, okay, the beeping is getting a little bit annoying. Let's move away from him, maybe. Oh, we have X-Wing Luke Skywalker, the one that blew up the Death Star. Then, of course, we have Jedi Knight Luke Skywalker, the one who fought Vader on the second Death Star. We have Princess Leia from her first appearance in A New Hope with, like, the hair buns and stuff. We have Princess Leia on Endor, and then I will be back to show 5 more skins. I'm trying to keep this video, trying to not waste as much time because there's so much to show you guys in this pack. So, see you again with the power of my YouTube magic. So we're back, and we have, you can show you the Han. We have the Han skin. He shot first, of course. Then we have the Chewie skin. The Chewie skin looks a little bit weird. A little bit realistic for Minecraft. All these skins are very realistic, and they're 3D, as you can see on his chin and stuff. So, pretty good quality skins. Of course, you also get the map and the texture pack. And I believe there's one item that is technically modded, because it does not match anything else that is in there. Okay, next up we have Obi-Wan. He has like his little robe and stuff. Very cool. Stop giving me back to Chewie. Next up we have C-3PO. Let's just get the iconic pair right here. So yeah, like, R2, what's up, R2? I'm not good at this. R2, wait for me, R2. So uncivilized. That's what Obi-Wan says. And then we have the main man himself, Vader.
I am your father.
I shall torture you all to death. You are the droid I'm looking for.
And then I'll be back with 5 more skins. Next up we have the Stormtrooper. Look, he's gonna blow up like the Jawa's place like he did in the movie. This is hard to see. But, then we have Boba Fett. Why does it keep taking me to Chewie? He's not even on right now. Alright, now we got these other like, shoulder pads, his arm wrist missiles. So we have the main man, Yoda. Yoda's. He's like going back to him. He's like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, I forgot I've been creative. Whoa! Creative. We also have, technical difficulties. We have a TIE fighter guy. He has, like, his little chin straps right there. And we also have Lando Calrissian. He has, like, his cape. His cape is very cool. And of course, very nice music. And then we'll be back with 5 more skins. Next up, we have the Dark Lord Palpatine.
Yeah, you're the Dark Lord of the Sith.
And this is Ewoks. And like, that is a Wookiee. Now, Ewoks, a little bit tall, I think, but tall Ewoks be like. But still very cool. And we also have the Scout Trooper, and they have their bikes in this game, too. And we have our boy Admiral Akbar. It's a trap! It's a trap! It's a trap!
It's a trap!
And we have our boy... He has a black visor in the movie, I believe. But our boy, the Royal Guard. He has like a spear in the movie, and apparently can fly. He needs a jetpack. And we'll be back with 5 more skins.
Hit that red subscribe button. Hit me in the face, yo.
We have our boy, Need Dumb. He actually has a Funko Pop of him, and he's cool. He's an excellent pilot. Very cool. We also have the Gamorrean Guard. Also very cool. We have X-Wing Pilot. I believe this is styled after one specifically Porky the X-Wing Pilot, but I'm not sure. And we got ourselves a Hoth Rebel Soldier. Comes with a nice little backpack. And then finally we have Captain Han Solo. I don't know why he wasn't with the other ones, the other Han Solo, but still cool and still very awesome. Now off to the Mandalorian kids. First off, we have Mando without his Beskar. Also, the Mandalorian skins are first, but I decided to show them second just because, of course, oh, the Death Star is mine, I didn't say. Because they come out after and in continuity and in order when they come out. Next up, we have the Mandalorian full Beskar. So, dudes in Fortnite and Minecraft. Next up, we have, what's this guy's name again? Grief Karga. Yeah, he's the guy who gives the Mandalorian bounties. We have the I Have Spoken guy. He's very cool. And then we have IG-88. But this one will actually get a back view. Because, wait. Wait. Where's the child? This is Anne the child. Okay. Guess it lied. But, we'll be back. Next up, we have regular IG-11. And he has, like, a little bit more gun, like, ammo on his chest. And that's about it. No backpack. And we also have Moff Gideon. He's the bad guy in this. And I believe he's maybe mentioned in the original trilogy. I don't know. I don't remember him. But, you know, he's cool. He has a darksaber. Next up, we have Cara Dune, and, yeah, Cara Dune. I don't even know. Should I touch upon the stuff or not? You know what, yeah. Just Cara Dune. I've touched upon it in other videos. I've got this lady's name, but she's the one who mentioned Thrawn, I believe. Or no, is she the... Oh no, she's the one that worked with Boba. Like, after he saved her life. And then we have... We have this lady. She's the armorer and, like, the leader of the Mandalorians on, Mando's planet. Like, the leader of their sector. And, yeah. And then, finally, we have, I'm not even gonna edit to it. It's just, Q91. Yeah, Q91. So, I think I'm gonna be, Mando. He's the one who's gonna make it. But, Just get to these things. First off, oh my god, is this gonna be like a two-parter episode? Probably. Because, Diamond. Okay, yeah. Okay. Sword. Wooden sword. Stone sword. Okay, and next up, let's get helm. Next up, we got netherite. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna sort up all the armor and I'll be back. Hello, we're back. And I have some armor and weapons to show you. First off, let's get the leather. And. Yeah, this is the leather. It doesn't make you look that different. But, maybe we should try it on someone who doesn't already wear the armor. Let's do Luke. So yeah, Luke. Blue little lightsaber. And then, of course, there's the gold. And, yeah, gold. Luke's wearing like a skirt, that's weird. Next up we have the chain helmet. Oh my god, the sound just makes it awesome. And then we have the iron helmet, or the iron set. And of course we have the diamond set. Oh, I like this one more. And we have the netherite set, and this just like decks you out. And then of course we have the most important armor piece, the turtle shell. So yeah, let's go explore. And actually, I still have to show you mods. So, wait, this is gonna be a two-part episode. I'm not even exploring the islands yet. Wait, what's the dragon egg? Wait, I wonder, is the wither different? I have so many questions. First off, we have chickens, bees, cows, pigs, sheep, wolves, polar bears, ocelots, cats. My god. Mushrooms, bats, parrots, rabbits, llamas, horses. That's a... This is a horse, apparently. Yep. So if you see these moving on your own, just... Yep. Mules. Scout. But why? I'm creating a little animal park for these guys. You need water. Okay, first off, we have the zombie horse, of course. Tropical cod. Hover. Are you exactly the same? No, a bit of texture. Salmon. Dolphin are awesome. See, wait, Jabba's a sea turtle?
Kawawoki.
Okay, Ewoks are pandas. I didn't know half this stuff. Foxes, creepers, Enderman, silverfish, skeletons, wither skeletons, strays, slimes, spiders. Sorry, kids, that I've scarred for life with all of these. My god, these things are terrifying. In this. Zombie. Zombified piglin, husk, drowned squid, cave spider, witch, Mike, you go over there to help your master Jabba. Guardian, elder guard. I just created pure chaos. Make look cute. Alright, we have Endermite, Magma Cube, Strider, Hoglin, Piglin, Zoglin, Piglin Brute. That is gonna get people killed. That thing looks so similar to Piglin. Ghast. Okay, a Ghast is. Yeah, Palpatine's Blaze, I saw that in the trailer. Alright, Shulker, Vindicator, Evoker, Vex, Villager, Wandering Trader, Zombie Villager, Phantom, Pillager, so many mobs in Minecraft. And now these are just actual Ravager. Oh! So it is kind of a mod, because these are like new things. Okay, that's... This is actually true. This is actually cool. Jawa. Tie advance. Okay, so this Jawa is different. You can hit it. Jawa. Yeah, and then, yeah. So, I think I am gonna stop filming for now. Luke needs to do what a true Jedi would do. A bow better be a blaster. Okay, fine. Luke needs to do what a true Jedi would do. Go into survival and fight these things. Bitch! Shit. I have a totem! Fight back the Empire! Just so you know, I am a god at Minecraft. Time to get rid of the shulker. Hold the totem. How come, can I shoot? Jedi Force Ghost. Palpatine, you die for all your crimes to the Jedi. Slime. And after defending an innocent village from invader attacks, step one. Yeah. of my Jedi stuff. And, yeah. I basically defended this town. So, bigger mod pack than I thought. I'll see you guys in the next time. Remember to subscribe, chop it down. What up, Jabba? Here, I know you like these. Oh my god, you like, oh no. And away we go. Oh, I guess this will be our final battle. So it comes to this. I see you haven't given up on evil. Evil never wins. Evil never wins. Well, that's all for this episode. Remember to smash like, subscribe. A town where I can safely sleep. Well, that's all for this episode. Remember to smash like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Bye.